Three 1-week short-term courses in fire safety are conducted for engineers from Chola MS Group. The course content has included fundamental aspects of fire science, principles of active and passive fire suppression, codes and standards, and experimental demonstrations. Several authorities and consultants have delivered lectures. Several outreach programs and discussion meetings are conducted to understand the need of the fire safety industry. Senior delegates from BPCL, IOCL, UL, TYCO, and academics have participated in these programs. The first Professor Paul Memorial Combustion Researchers Meet was organized here. A session on fire research opportunities was conducted to fire forensics postgraduate students. Stove technology is demonstrated to rural self-help groups and visitors from universities overseas. Specifically designed experiments are being conducted to determine fuel mass flux variations across the surface of pool fire and connecting it to the gas phase. A new feature called the pink noise behavior is found in the temperature fluctuations of the flame. The processes that affect the reburn phenomenon and flame extinguishment in pan fires will be studied. Research will be conducted using smaller pans. Research is in progress to synthesize coated nanoboron for use in slurry fuels. Strategies to reduce soot emissions in indoor test fires without affecting the process are being conceived and tested. Research fellowships will be created in collaboration with UL and other industry partners to progress fire and combustion research.